Monday Night Football, Bills at the Titans, and the Bills have been smoking everybody. Total of 54 here, and brother, this line is only 5.5. When I look at the analytics, I don't know how this is not double digits. I have no idea. You're talking about the number one efficiency team in the league in Buffalo and the number 26 efficiency team in the Titans. Yes, the Titans have gotten some crazy wins. Yes, we get that. We got it. They got Derrick Henry. Julio Jones hadn't been in several weeks. A.J. Brown has been dealing with injuries. Ryan Tannehill, not that great of a quarterback. The defense is not good. That defense is number 27 going against the Buffalo offense, which is actually number 12 in DVOA right now. But we know that they've played better than that. The Bills' defense is number one against Tennessee's offense, which is number 21 in efficiency. 5.5 is absurd, and it kind of makes me wonder if maybe there's something going on that I don't know about. Like, I was looking through injury reports. I don't see anything for the Bills that, like, scares me. This is, I don't know what to make of it. This looks like an easy Bills cover to me.
Seems fishy, but I don't care. I don't care. The Bills are the best team in football. I do not think it is close right now. I think maybe the Bucks and you know, a couple of other teams are right behind them, but they are undoubtedly number one. One team is not close to being right behind them is the Tennessee Titans.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, so Bills -5.5 for you as well. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.